this project has been a really rich learning experience for them. I think I really enjoyed diving really deeply into one focus area, which is the Sydney Metro. The experiences of having the experts come in to speak to the kids has been really enriching for their learning process.
Inquiry-based learning allows the students to ask the questions and allow them to really get involved in their interest.
The kids took an inquiry that they chose the topic, they did the research, they spoke to us experts a little while ago, they popped all their information into one presentation, spoke with great confidence to us. These are really the next leaders of Metro in the future.
Sydney Metro meet the needs of society? And my question is, how will the Sydney Metro affect Sydney's carbon footprint and help reduce climate change?
So my project is on the Sydney Metro's like real estate side and how it's affected the housing and like the community and the economy.
A real beneficial part of it is that they've had that opportunity to deeply engage in the learning, both their literacy and their numeracy, but then also branching out into other aspects of the curriculum, which, you know, across the sciences, geography, history, and I think that's, yeah, really had a very positive impact on their learning, and it certainly kept them very, very engaged.
One major thing that they've definitely taken on board and will be using in their future education as well is how to ask a meaningful question and also how to relate it to the world around them.
It's really challenged the kids in their thinking and being able to actually pull the facts and then be able to make informed decisions about their opinion on something has really enhanced the conversations that happen between the students and the teachers.
All these different jobs that I never knew you could get from
where did you find all your...
It was a great experience for all of us, and nearly the whole school was involved, the whole stage 3 and stage 2 as well, so they had heaps of opportunities to learn.
I really enjoyed gathering all the research and then putting it together in like one answer to my question.
I've learned quite a lot. I've learned how the Sydney Metro has affected a lot of things in Sydney. And I've learned how many more people are going to come to Sydney and why we need this. So with the Sydney Metro, it's going to be a big improvement to Sydney.
This is happening in their backyard. All the kids at Newington here obviously live locally. So really connecting what's happening in the classroom with what's happening outside in their local area has been a really great process for them.
We all know that anything that relates to real life experiences is always going to enhance learning. I'd certainly encourage anyone that wants to pick up on Sydney Metro as a really great base to bring about really good literacy and numeracy outcomes for the kids.